Lap traffic definitely making a difference, and sometimes you got to choose, do I go high or low, depending on what that lap car in front of me is happening to do. Kofoid staying on the bottom. Macri is right there on tail.
Pauly calling Giovanni was so non-committal, Buddy wasn't sure where he was going to go. It's going to cost him the lead. Anthony Macri to the bottom of the racetrack, and he'll go to the race lead as we come to seven to go.